working with me, a matchmaker, force you to step out of your comfort zone?
Definitely. If I had been on an online dating site and I had seen that somebody was 18 years younger, I probably would have thought it was a scam. I definitely stepped out of my comfort zone, but we'd been working together for a while. I really trusted you, and she sounded too good not to meet. And I kind of felt like, I'm in this. What do I have to lose? All of the dates have been great so far, and I was excited to meet her.